Good morning, students. We have discussed different type of central bank's functions, but today we will discuss the clearing house function of central bank. Central bank is performing or is providing a service as a clearing house to its scheduled bank. Scheduled bank means the member banks, member commercial banks, which are having their statutory account with central bank. Central bank is performing clearinghouse function for those banks. But in India, the central bank is Reserve Bank of India, and Reserve Bank of India, it has its own clearing houses at different 14 places. In India, central bank is called Reserve Bank of India, and Reserve Bank of India is having its own clearing houses at different 14 places. But other than these 14 places, Reserve Bank of India is providing its clearing houses services in the premises of State Bank of India and State Bank of India's other associate banks. Okay, now we will discuss about the function of clearing house. By this function, central bank is providing the settlement account that is maintained only for scheduled bank. Okay, those banks which are not scheduled under the central bank is not providing its services to those banks. Other than by this clearinghouse function, banks exchange different type of checks which are drawn against each other, which are to be drawn against each other. By this function, clearinghouse, central bank tries to avoid transfer of cash between commercial banks. And because of this, it reduces cash requirement in the economy. So we can say that clearinghouse function is it is economically a settlement account which is maintained by central bank to provide check clearing function without any cash requirement or without any transfer of cash in between different type of banks. To understand clearinghouse function, we can go through with this example. Assume that there are two type of banks, Bank A and Bank B. Bank A receives a check of rupees 10,000 which is to be drawn on Bank B, and Bank B receives a check of 15,000 rupees which is to be drawn on Bank A. In that condition, these two banks do not require any transaction or in any transfer of cash. Instead of the transaction of cash, if these banks are scheduled with central bank, in that condition, this will be, the transaction will be cleared with the account of these two banks with central bank of or Reserve Bank of India. Okay, so we can easily understand that checks of two banks are cleared through their account with RBI.